Look at you, my little death trap. Seeing you in this uniform brings back so many terrible memories, doesn't it, Tish?
Yes. Why didn't you boys wait in the car? Wednesday and I need a moment.
Pugsley, you're soft and weak. You'll never survive without me. I give you 2 months, tops.
I'm gonna miss you too, sis.
Any plans you have of running away end right now?
I've alerted all family members to contact me the minute you darken their doorstep. You have nowhere to go.
As usual, you underestimate me, Mother. I will escape this educational penitentiary, and you will never hear from me again.
You are a brilliant girl, Wednesday, but sometimes you get it in your own way.
Practice more, you wouldn't suck. Seriously, Coach, when am I gonna get some real competition? Anyone else wanna challenge me?
I do.
Oh. You must be the psychopath they let in.
And you must be the self-appointed queen bee. Interesting thing about bees. Pull out their stingers and they drop dead.
You like getting your work published?
Editors are short-sighted, fear-based life forms. One once described my writing as gratuitously morbid and suggested I seek psychiatric help. Ironic, isn't it?
How did you take that?
I sent her a thank you. I've always been open to constructive criticism.
I'm glad to hear that.
I doubt Wednesday is impressed by your tricks, Mr. Thorpe.
Admit it, you're a little impressed.
Things in position.
You want to tell me what you two were up to all night?
And spoil the surprise?
Speaking of surprises, your costume's in the tent.
Costume?
OMG, you look perfect! Only thing, where are your whiskers?
Ask again and you'll be down to 8 lives. The rain washed them all away. I know what I saw.
I'm trying to keep an open mind.
How big of you?
Is that Enid's gift?
It's perfect if you're fleeing a war-torn country on foot.
Come on, don't you like a day it's all about you?
Every day is all about me. This one just comes with cake and a bad song.
Gee.
Over time, I started to remember everything. The sound of their screams. Panic in her eyes.
You haunt me still. You will suffer the same fate you bequeathed me. In the eternal fires of hell, where you belong.
I hear you're a free man now.
Yep. All charges dismissed. Listen, when I was in the cell, I said a lot of things. Being your friend should come with a warning label, but I don't know a lot of people who would take an arrow for me, so welcome to the 21st century, Adams.
I hope you're not expecting me to call you.
No, never. I'd settle for a text, though. You know what a text is, right? Hey, you gonna be back next semester? Yes, no, maybe?
My very first stalker. Maybe this forced vacation will be more interesting than I